Hi, I'm John Grubb from 4KCC.com. If this is your first time here, welcome. If you're returning, thanks for coming back. If you haven't yet subscribed to our channel, please do so. And when you watch this video, if you like it, give it a like. And if you have a comment or question, just use the comment area. In this video, I'm going to show you how to download, install, and set up Parallels 19 for Mac. You can get to the download from the link in the description below, or in your browser, go to www.4kcc.com. Find the rotating ad banner on the right side and wait for the Parallels 19 banner to appear. Click Buy Now. Yes, if you buy through either the link in the description or through this banner, I will get a little kickback, just so you know that. You have three choices: the Standard Edition, the Pro Edition, or you can try it for 14 days for free. For this video, I'll use the free edition. Click Try Free, then Download Trial. On the next window, click Download Parallels Desktop. Click to run the download. On the new window, choose Install Parallels Desktop, then click Open. Next, choose OK. Accept the EULA. On the next screen, I like to enable the Customer Experience Program, but you don't have to. I like to send info back to the manufacturer. They don't collect your name or other personal information, so it's safe. It just helps them with their product. Parallels will download and install. I've sped up the process. How long it takes on your computer depends on your internet speed and other factors. The installation will ask for your computer admin password. Once Parallels initializes, it will ask for permission to access three directories. Click OK on all three requests. Next, install Windows 11. Again, I've sped up this process. Allow access to the camera and the microphone. While Windows is installing in the background, the Parallels Toolbox wizard appears. Choose Install Now. Agree to the EULA. Then click Next, and finally Done.
Windows 11 will finish installing. Again, I've sped up the process. Accept the license and click to continue after the installation is complete. Next, you need to sign into your Parallels account or create one if you don't have one already. Once you've done that, the only thing left is to accept the license agreement and then activate your Windows 11. You will need a license key to get the full version. You can click to learn how to do that. However, usually if you go to Windows Settings, it will pop up telling you to activate. That's it for this video on Parallels 19 for Mac.